With Martin Putter, my absolute hero. The reason why I started surfing in the 80s, and it is beyond my wildest imagination dream to be here talking to him. I have his surfboard over my desk. Martin, it's great to meet you, sir.
No worries, buddy. Cheers.
Amazing contest. You do such a good job doing it. You know, what's it like to be here, and who do you think is going to win here?
I think it's amazing. I mean, we've had such good surf all this week. The weather's been unbelievable. Southern California, it's finest. You know, Felipe Toledo, I think, is... going to win it. This is his spot. It's his to lose. But you know, sport of surfing, it's a weird thing where the ocean has the last roll of the dice. So we'll have to wait and see.
Well, thanks for having us here, and again, it's such an honor, my friend.
Real buddy.
Surf's up.
Good to see that board on the wall.
Yeah.